Firefighters came to the rescue of this kid, who got himself into a place he couldn't come back from, at least not on his own. The three-year-old reportedly stuck his head between the railings of a balcony. His saviors used some scary-sounding tools to free him. Hopefully, he learned his lesson.